So we enter into the extreme events, and this one is not so extreme. It's the GT All-Stars. Shorter than the GT World Cup, but it's all prototypes. Much like the GT World Cup. Probably, I don't know. We got 2 4 GT race cars and CLK GTR, a C9 and a GT1. This isn't going to be very easy, is it? Let's go. No, R92 or Monata. Yeah. Oh God, easy. Well, that's the Sauber overtaken. Except he's pushed me to the grass. Eight. See if we can go faster. Turning in the bank. At least I didn't merge into the grass this time. The 8 seconds. That's first. Lay off the grass. At least I broke right this time. I wonder if I'm gonna be lapping someone this race. Looking more and more likely, because there's something at the back, and I think that's the two Fords fighting. Yeah, it was horrible. The fact that I didn't change tires, and the fact that I came fifth, that was bad. That was a very bad night for me. Seven seconds. Showing off its dong. How many races are left? Is this the last one? There's two more after this one, and then that's that. Because this first segment's quite short. Come on, let's lap the Fords. Overtake the Ford racing car prototype. Well, that's the first race done. Right, it took me something like it took me less than 7 minutes. Yeah, which I find kind of odd. Why would you have that turn up in this race? Anyway, here's the delicious looking Ford. Yes, I completed it. I completed it like 10 minutes ago. Oh yeah, that was a good image. $15K, nice. Next. Also want to point out, it is so comfortable in here right now. The heat is beautiful. Oh, it's Fuji 80s, which means fast. Here we go. Wasn't in this game. A shame, but you know. You can only cram so much into a DVD dual layer. Excited. Here we go. Here comes the speed. Oh, no, I didn't make it at all. Broke far too late. away. Oh my God. Right, now I'm pulling away. 666. The devil's time. Oh, I'll put the accelerator on way too early. No! Please! Right, back to raw power. Right, finally made that corner properly, didn't I? Caught up quickly thanks to AI bug. With 4, I can definitely go faster. Turn in. Up to the final lap. Damn, look at the consistency there. There we go, that's Fuji. Well, 3.333. Nice. Oh, thank Lord. Thank the Lord. Now for test course, because test course has to happen. No, it's Laguna Seca, not test course. What am I thinking of? Oh well. The Fords are going to do well here because they've got ground clearance. Excuse me. Ford GT Spec 2 is in second. Not anymore. Wow, the understeer. We got converse corners are horrible in prototypes. Means you can't brake or turn. Right, let's chase it down. Oh, get off the gravel. That's better. That's the kink finally done. Yeah, it's not great. I mean, this is a car that will always be known for flipping over, as will the CLR. Stop! Slowly catching up. Just need my front tires to warm up now. Really should have bought some medium hards for this. For at least the front tires. That was a slightly faster lap. Come on. Brunsel's definitely starting to warm now, which means braking performance has improved. And turning performance, actually. The 117. Yep. Three laps of this track to go. God. Come on, it's got to start losing grip now, surely. I don't think I'm going to win this race, to be honest. Five seconds ahead. .7 seconds. For gravel. Ow. Well, the Sauber definitely had it from the start. Yeah, the AI wins automatically in this case. Ah, God. Oh well, I mean we're seven races in with six to go. I'm still ahead by points. Well, hopefully Autumn Ring will pay dividends. I reckon it won't though, because of course it won't.